Hey guys, I hope everyone can hear me. I'm doing just a really quick quality and sound check before we go live at noon for Trailblazing Trademarks. And I'm going to talk about a couple of trademarks today that are awesome and some awesome branding that I've come across recently. And I'll also be talking about a trademark fail. And my goal with all of this is to educate you all about how to select your own strong trademarks from both the legal and the marketing perspective. That's super important to me. I've been doing trademark law for about 15 years, and so I've come across a lot of trademarks. I've come across a lot of really awesome trademarks. I've come across a lot of really terrible trademarks. So I've seen it all, and my goal is to teach you all how and why some trademarks are awesome. So hopefully your trademarks that you end up creating can align with that. And I'm going to teach you about reasons that trademarks are not so awesome. So actually the mark that I'm going to be talking about today that's not so awesome, a trademark fail, it's because it's geographically descriptive. And it got a refusal based on that with the USPTO, and I'll be going into that later. So it's 10:15 Eastern time. I wanted to, like I said, try this out. It looks like I have one viewer. I'm not sure who this is, but if you're just patient with me, feel free to make a comment and say hi. That would be fun. I'm just now trying to figure out how to use this platform. It's called Ecamm. So basically what Ecamm does is I can record videos, or I can push videos live to Facebook or YouTube, and then I think I can also record. But I've done this in the past and it didn't really properly, I think the sound might have been kind of problematic, and so I want to make sure that the experience is really good for everyone. So anyway, feel free to make a comment, let me know if you're able to see this. Feel free to give me any feedback, and of course, ask me any questions. Feel free to put them in the chat box or email them to me at Susie@theprivatelabellawyer.com. I'm going to do my best to answer your trademark questions. I can take a look at them before the Facebook Live, or if you want to go ahead and send them to me, or if you just want to wait and ask them during that session, that would be great. So I have scheduled for it to last up to 30 minutes, so hopefully I can get to your questions. And be sure to see me in about an hour and 45 minutes, and I'll send a note that I'm going live again. All right, see you guys soon.